All right, guys, this is how you play Comma by Ayra Starr. It should sound something like this. So capo is on the first fret and I'm only using three chords. So I start off here on the F, it's the F major. You can play an F major 7, but I think F is okay. And then you go to a C, and then back to the F again, and then to an A minor 7. Together. To see.